Okay, once again, good afternoon, everybody.
Good afternoon, sir.
Okay, my name is Banonie. I'm from Likuti village. My father is from Ngala. We call Bumu family. So I was born from Ngala and Likuti. From Likuti, I'm coming from Musisita's family. Who knows Musisita family? No one, eh? No one. Okay, who is from Kachembwe? Kachembwe family? Here also, I'm from Kachembwe family. Somewhere is here. Oh, it's somewhere down up there. So, it's like Dwambazi, Kasitu, Ngala, Likuti is where I belong. So, as I said earlier, my name is Banonie. I am the founder of Banonie Mwale Foundation. In our foundation, we do motivate students. We do help in education. I'm building nursery school, primary school, and I'm thinking also in near future to include secondary school. Are you getting me?
Yes.
I'm trying my best to make my English understandable to everyone. So, I'm sure you will get it. I want you to get it. So, I'm also dealing with incorporating our culture. It's not going to encourage me. As I said, I'm going to be a nice man. I'm going to be a nice man. I've grown up in a very, very tough life. Mr. Shunda is my witness. And from there, God has helped me in one tandiza. And it's from that is when I got the money. I have to find my way to up there. And mama I mean gonna tend is up because those are past. These men are now in the past. So with these men as think I can describe in your eye. I own my own cars. It's because of the education. I'm not telling you all this to boost myself. There's nothing that I can benefit even if I boost myself. As a student, I'm standing here to tell you guys that in your hand, you are holding your future. You are holding a precious future in your hand. In your hands, you are holding important egg. Egg, do you know egg? Yeah?
Yes.
What is yours already? What is your little capacity? What I'm telling you that. that fish has dropped, and if it falls out, you will never get it again.